I've investigated hundreds of crashes involving alcohol. I've seen people injured. I've seen children killed. I've seen adults killed.
All across Louisiana, city police, sheriff deputies, and state troopers are all out to nail drunk drivers hard.
If you make that choice to go out and drink and drive, and I can stop it before you kill someone or yourself, then that's what I will do.
If you drink and drive in Louisiana, you're going to jail.